Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. It says, write each of the following statements in the form if then. The first statement is, you get a job implies that your credentials are good. This statement can also be written as, if you get a job, then your credentials are good. The second statement is, the banana trees will bloom if it stays warm for a month. I can say the statement as, if the banana trees stays warm for a month, then it will bloom. So I can write this as, if banana trees stays warm for a month, it will bloom. The third statement is, a quadrilateral is a parallelogram if its diagonals bisect each other. I can say the statement as, if the diagonals bisects each other, then it is a parallelogram, the diagonals of the quadrilateral. If they are bisecting each other, then it is a parallelogram. So this statement can be written as, if diagonals of a quadrilateral bisect each other, then it is a parallelogram. The fourth statement is, to get an A plus in the class, it is necessary that you do all the exercises of the book. I can say the statement as, if you want to get an A plus in the class, you should do all the exercises of the book. So here, I can write the statement as, if you to get A plus in the class, then you do all the exercises in the book. So this completes the question. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.